What the fuck's on fire?
Whoa, what is on fire?
Something on fire?
Is something not supposed to be on fire?
Gavin's in the game, something's probably on fire.
No. Sorry, I forgot I totally put fire inside for a reason.
You're an idiot.
Jesus, I got scared.
What's on fire? Oh! Oh, it's the fire.
Oh yeah, it's that fire that I put there for a reason.
Ah, broke my ankle.
Oh.
Sorry.
I'm gonna put my map away. Hang on.
Boop. Yep.
Okay. Hi, Jeff.
It's a map!
It's a map, it's a map, it's a map. I'm a map, I'm a map.
I'm the map!
I'm the map!
I don't get that.
It's fucking Dora the Explorer, you jackal.
It's called Hero the Explorer.
Did she never explore England?
Alright, so what are we doing?
Alright, get in here, bitches.
Alright.
Dora the Wanderer.
Alright, we are finally back in Minecraft Xbox, and...
Yeah, boy!
It's not Achievement City, this is Lindsay's world.
What the
Lindsay
City?
Welcome to my world, everyone.
It's full of, like... posters
when did
you
do
of
this?
Kittens
I had some
and
free
fucking
time.
Pink like
fucking
throw pillows and shit.
Ever.
This
That's
entire palace
it.
Is actually made of kits.
So Lindsay, you made
what?
This Let's Play,
kits.
And we decided to invite Caleb.
Yes.
Terrible
this is
decision.
Triumphant return.
Why did we decide
well, it's
to
a special
do that?
Occasion.
Yeah.
Terrible
idea.
Caleb should be here. You should be a part of this.
Yeah,
like,
there you go.
Come on.
At least I'm in the corner, so
it's
I can't
about
screen
the
people.
So do you want to explain to
no,
us
you
what
can
we're
look
looking
at,
Lindsay,
yes.
and what this is?
So I had some free time. I was bored, and I decided to make Buckingham Palace to scale in the game.
Jesus
so
Christ.
I did. Yeah. Welcome
you
to Buckingham
loser.
Palace.
It's just like home. Lindsay.
I was just gonna
yeah.
say.
Yeah.
Do you feel
Gavin,
like you've returned?
Is this the first time you've ever
gotta
to
say
go
I,
inside of it?
You've
I
never been
remember,
the real one, have you?
What's Buckingham Palace?
I don't remember seeing the Tower of Pimps above the front door, but
yeah. No, that's the scale. Yeah.
You know, Gavin,
that's accurate.
I'm just thinking about this. You and I have been to Buckingham Palace.
We actually
together.
Have been there together.
Yeah, we had a good time.
We watched the changing of the guard.
Man, I love when they do that. Is that like when they clock out and the new guards come in?
The yeah, there's a giant
Stop
punch
peeking.
Card.
It's like it's like Hogwarts
there.
In there. Ow! What?
All right, so
fuck?
Don't you look
so Lindsay,
in.
You had way too much time on your hand. Obviously, Michael is not fulfilling you in some way that you needed to do this.
Absolutely,
you know.
And so you made this, but what is inside? What are we doing?
Lunatic. All right, follow me, everyone.
It's ridiculous.
Inside the palace.
Absolutely.
Also,
you made the right
I'm pretty
choice.
Sure the queen added the Tower of Pimps to the real one, Gavin.
Oh, the queen does live here.
So
fucking
inside.
What microphone are you?
Good job,
Ray. Microphone 8.
I am microphone 8.
You're not coming out across.
What?
No, she's 7, I'm 8.
Past she's 7.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
What? Oh, okay. Cool. All right.
Yeah, we're good.
All right, so if you'll come inside,
penguin.
If you come inside, you will see we have a giant maze set up.
Yeah,
right, well, I'm clear of the pink one because I swim
through.
In it, so.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's true. Each entrance.
Where's the stink
one? Oh, I'm probably the brown one because I'm into anal.
Fucking brown man.
Interesting.
Right,
interior
pink?
Design.
I pink.
Yeah, I went with pictures as my theme.
So they have a lot of skulls hanging up
just
in Buckingham
like the real
Palace.
Buckingham Palace.
They do, yeah.
And
like
actually,
at Buckingham Palace, they have the actual skulls from all the old queens. Not on the wall.
The old kings.
God,
it's kind of like in the basement of King's Landing, and they have all the old dragon skulls.
Oh, God, what the hell?
Yeah,
I'm not sure
heads.
Whether I should be disturbed that you made this.
Hey, Ray.
Like, what does this say
hey, Ray?
About
it's
you?
Pretty
hey, Ray, can you go to the right?
It says that she's better at Minecraft than we are, Gavin.
I'm a broad thinker.
Just to the right.
You know?
So
what the fuck is that?
So if you guys want to sleep in the beds too, you can respawn there so you can start at the beginning.
Well, we can
it
only
is,
sleep
but,
at night.
I mean,
so.
They have blue eyes, so they're not
right.
Like,
I mean, they're decorative heads.
Yeah, exactly. All right,
Ryan, well, those are.
Zombie heads.
This will be the point of the Let's Play Lindsay when you can use other footage to show the flyover
yeah.
of how impressive this is.
Don't tell her to
have
to edit.
It to be nighttime. I am. That's my job.
Editing note for myself.
Make sure everything's synced.
So do we need to wait to save?
And if you want to, guys, there's two side rooms over here that are I have decided are happy little British boy rooms where Gavin can hang out.
I
want to
be in one.
Here, you're already in it. You're in it right now.
I'll
get in here. Read a book while you're at it.
Oh, God. There's a hole.
Oh, look, it's just like Gavin's bedroom. It's covered
in
pictures of Prince Harry and David
Beckham.
That hole's
going to play a part later. You do not want to go down there,
Ray. There's water in here.
Oh, shit.
I don't want to go in here.
Get out of the hole, Ray.
Oh, escape.
Ryan, I know you're obsessed with holes.
I can hear Ray splashing around down there.
Oh, shit.
Is it nighttime
yet? Dude, I was splishing and splashing and taking a bath.
All upon a Saturday night?
Taking a bath.
Hey, Ray, let me ask you a question.
Yeah, what's up?
When was the last time you took a bath?
Yesterday.
Oh,
really?
Me.
You don't take showers?
Ask me.
No, I take a bath like a bitch. I have bubbles and everything. I have a rubber ducky.
That's
yeah, it's great.
I take a room bath.
Room hey, everybody get in the bed. Sleep.
Yeah.
You're the sleep one.
Boy. I've separated it by lads and gents, but,
so
you know, don't
fun.
Follow that.
Oh, well,
it's okay. Right. Do whatever
all
you want.
All the lads. Jeff, Caleb, and Ray.
Where do I go, Lindsay?
Wait for that.
Yeah, we do have an extra
bed. Is it like a hole outside for me?
I got nowhere to sleep.
What are you wearing on your head? Are you wearing chainmail?
Yeah, why do you have chainmail?
Guys, I just got a text message. It's Amy from BK. I would recommend in Fairfield. I'm attaching her number. You can tell her referred you. Thanks.
The fuck are you talking about?
Right. I just got a random text.
Burger King,
yeah,
huh?
Yeah, you guys definitely want the number? Set up six it's beds and forgot about Caleb. Awesome.
Hey, can you have
so
it
now
your
what
way?
Do we do?
Well, either way, you would need one for you as well.
All right, what are we doing?
You can't just watch us
sleep. Everybody get to bed and sleep.
I'm sleeping.
Yeah. Lindsay, are there beds next to where we're supposed to sleep?
I may have missed two beds.
Does everyone want to, like...
Oh, if somebody else comes sleep in my bed, then you can just reset it. We can play at night.
Saves, or do we want to... get the day.
Yeah, I just want to save so you guys can respawn. All right, there.
So we set our spawns. That's all right.
As long as you respawn at the start, that's all I care about.
All right.
Gavin's sweet. Wearing a wig.
All right, this is for the Tower of Pimps.
Oh, shit.
Yes, it is.
Everybody shut your faces. This is for the Tower of Pimps. Lindsay, explain what we're doing.
Michael's had that for 8 years.
As you will see, each entrance to this maze is color coordinated because I'm cool like that. So, pick an entrance. Caleb actually made one for you that is super special, so come here.
Way to go, buddy. You're the Let's Play.
Thanks.
I'm
just happy to be included.
Should Gavin not go in the green one with all the
I have no idea where you are, Lindsay.
Yeah, actually, if you guys want to assign a color.
I'll take orange.
Oh, there you are.
I figured brown would be Michael.
I'll take green.
How far do I have to go?
I need brown, bear. I'll take teal.
Jack, that's Caleb's entrance. Get out of there.
Okay, that's Caleb.
Why is this there? Special?
It's white, because you're a nurse.
That's your color now.
Oh, all right.
You're white. I'm trying to match your colors to your characters, guys. Come on.
Well, that was really considerate.
All right, I'm going to take the orange one, obviously.
And function.
Oh, I just sent Ryan
fucking getting
there.
Ready to go.
All right.
Ryan!
What? He just told me to come down here.
It's true.
Don't you go in the maze yet.
No, fuck you. I already took
teal.
That's kind of an idiot.
So where are you going? Oh, you got to go to that red one. It's the only open one.
You're Sarge. Okay.
Inside of the
maze,
though, you guys will find
whatever the hell it is.
You guys will find pieces of the Tower of Pimps located throughout the maze. You must find all the pieces to build a Tower of Pimps and reach the end of the maze, where you will see a place to erect said Tower of Pimps.
All right. Correction. Now I'm going to add to this a little bit.
Okay.
You go in through your color. You can go anywhere in the maze you want to, but you got to exit through your color.
Yes.
Okay.
At the other end.
And there are four exits.
So we can go in through any entrance but come out of brown?
There are only four exits? Is that
there
right?
There are four exits, but since there's multiple entrances, you will see the correct color on the column for your exit.
Okay, there you go.
You will see the color that you have.
And you can kill each other. There's enough for one Tower of Pimps in there with maybe a few extras. Mm-hmm. First person to erect the Tower of Pimps wins. Kill each other. You cannot break any glass or cheat.
If we leave
the maze,
is that like we're safe?
All right.
Fingers game.
Yeah. You can leave.
Are we
have
safe
fun.
At the exit? Go like to erect it, I guess? Or?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yes. All right.
All right. Once you exit through your color with four pieces of the Tower of Pimps, that's all you need. There's no obsidian in there, is there?
Yeah, there is.
Oh, okay, and obsidian piece. Mm-hmm.
Gavin,
then,
so don't place
so
the obsidian.
I hope that I see you in there, Michael, so I can look at my boy through the glass.
Dude, we're about to drop.
If you bust any glass, I'm gonna bust your face.
Yeah,
dude, let's get
you
ready
can,
to drop.
You can bust each other, just
what,
don't
what
bust
are the rules
the glass.
On pressed ham?
Don't be bust us.
Well,
man, touch butts.
Well, you guys touching butts.
The only ham related rule is that if you see a rum ham, you have to eat it.
Rum ham, fuck yeah.
Rum ham. All right.
Ow. Oh,
you want to call us?
Oh,
you want to set us off,
God.
Lindsay? Outside the maze is safe zone. Inside the maze is Murder City.
Let's stand over your thing.
Which otherwise known as Detroit.
There is a creeper fighting a penguin inside Buckingham Palace right now.
Ready.
On your mark. Get set.
Yay!
Running. Hi, Ray.
Just don't blaze. Are you kidding me, dude? I'm always blazing.
Not in my world, Ray.
Just blaze.
We're connected, Jack.
How do I get out from the water?
One side.
The fact that this is glass makes it that much more annoying.
Oh, yeah. God.
And you will,
seriously,
at the
Lindsay?
Side of where you are, Gavin, you will see a sign directing you how to get back.
Oh, I can make this jump.
That was unfortunate.
You've got the touch. Oh, sweet.
You got the touch.
Solid. Oh, I'm not going to read that out loud.
Dead end.
Oh, sweet. Music discs.
Dead end.
Oh, now I'm dead. There we go. I found creeper heads and music discs.
Fucking brag about it, right?
Oh, great.
Hey, buddy, I'm running.
Hey,
Jeff.
Anyway, bitch.
Just blaze. Don't blaze. Iron armor. And there's some fire here. I'm going to fucking jump in it because I don't care.
Way don't caution to the wind.
This looks conspicuous.
Dead end.
Nice.
Way-ho.
Way-ho.
Open the chest. It'll make sense.
Oh, I did.
Get boom, boom, boom.
Fuck.
Boom, boom, boom.
Caleb, where are you?
I'm done.
Boom, boom, boom.
I'm already done.
You win?
I missed
it.
That's cleverly.
Caleb
won.
Caleb won.
Caleb, you win?
Oh, he broke his sign. Caleb. Oh, he left a heart.
I left a broken heart. Assholes.
What is this?
What's up, Caleb?
Well, I'm not sure if I'm done because I won or because I'm not actually allowed to play. I mean,
you're allowed to play. Your maze might just be a little more difficult than ours.
Yeah. You
I've
won
walked in
your
circle
mind,
six times,
in our minds,
square.
Caleb.
No, I'm gonna get out of this.
There's mine. There you go, Caleb.
Hey, man.
Ah!
Michael, how you doing, man?
Hey.
That was
I
actually
found music disc.
Hey, I got something for
cat.
You.
Just following the left wall
nice.
Work in this.
Ray,
you
need brakes.
I got you covered,
he's
buddy.
He's gone rogue.
Jack. Hey.
Ryan's got doo-doo armor.
Oh, my God.
What's up, bitch?
I got nothing.
What's up? Where are you going?
Blame Carrie, Caleb. It was his idea.
You're going to run
into a bully.
Jeff, oh, no, Jeff!
You might have pieces of the tower, dude.
Dude, Jeff, come on. Just play, Jeff.
I got music discs.
All right, Michael, you want to do this?
All right, Jeff has an obsidian block and a gold block. I have a piece of coal.
Maybe I don't.
Jack's got iron armor, and I've got you with diamond.
Gavin's trapped in spider webs.
Hey, you fucking hit me with diamond blocks.
I'm in the goo.
Don't you break the glass, Jack.
I'm not. I'm going
to
break your face.
Yes, and I can help you get out.
Ryan left the game.
Bye, Ryan.
Bye, Ryan.
What happened?
All right, Lindsay, re-invite Ryan. He quit.
How long does it take
to kill someone?
Don't be
Ryan, don't be such a quitter.
What is going on over there?
I'm so lost.
Can I play?
Right flower.
Yes.
Michael.
Send anyone
it
now.
Looks like you're in pain, wow. Michael. My boy. My boy.
I think I smacked something off the wall.
Smack your picture. Bam.
Up,
yeah,
Ryan?
You should be able to
I have a
rope.
God damn it.
And if you will follow the signs, Ryan, they will show you how to get back into the palace.
Did you die, Michael?
Do you have any hearts missing?
I have half a heart missing.
Oh, it's back.
Oh, shit, right?
Gavin, help me.
God damn it.
Jeff. Now, see, I assumed you had more pieces of the tower.
Jeff, you took my pieces. Palm. Oh, sorry.
He's got a block of diamonds.
He's whacking me with diamonds.
I'm going to hit you with my diamond block.
Gavin, he's behind you.
My brothers. My brothers are in here.
Other members of your family.
Pointless.
Holy fuck.
Are you hurt at all, Michael?
No.
God damn it.
I have full health.
Are you looking at your heads,
really?
Gavin?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, this isn't going to affect... Are we on easy?
We need weapons.
Are we
there are weapons inside of the maze.
I know.
Can I continue going now?
Someone fell to the bottom.
Yes.
I fell in a hole.
Some
I
to the side. Follow the signs. They'll show you. Or follow Ryan, because he's down there,
Ryan.
Too.
Hey. Yeah, but you're not hurting me at all.
I know.
You're just inconveniencing.
I like to inconvenience you.
I'm going to knock you back.
It was worth a try.
Ray, no.
Just knock you on fire.
Whoa.
There you go. Now you're stuck in the web.
We had fisticuffs.
Put me
in the web. Stay in the web.
We had
and by fisticuffs, I mean I tried to punch him.
Palace.
Ryan
with some sweet doo-doo armor.
What is this?
Nothing personal, Ray.
Yeah.
There we go. That does
but when the tower pins,
you're back
concerned.
In.
Two palace.
Sheep. I found sheep.
Ryan just
you know,
said,
I kept it simple.
Hey, Gavin's in a bed.
Hey, I was having a little kip. Don't mind me.
Okay.
Yeah, you guys should.
Ryan,
all
right,
Kipper the dog.
Prick.
That is a dead end.
If you can get to the ladder, that'll take you back to
the armor right off of your face.
Are we allowed to knock pictures down?
Am I in a new area?
Oh, we're in the safe zone now.
No, you can knock pictures down. You won't find any doors. You can have a sweet work of art.
Ow!
I'm on fire.
To hang in your house.
I don't want to push this button. I'm nervous.
Fire! 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 Fire!
The blood broke.
Oh, God!
So much
Jack.
Time
oh,
on
God
fire.
Guys,
what the hell is a damn squid orgy in here? What's going on?
I set up a squid orgy and
push
the
button.
Water.
What's going make the orgy go more. Yeah.
So Caleb's just trapped in a hole.
No, I actually already erected my tower
inky,
pimps
sexy mess.
At the end. I took a shortcut around the
maze.
Oh,
what's this? Oh,
fuck
empty.
Me in the... Oh, no. Fuck.
Good.
Damn, finally. This is annoying, Lindsay. Right.
Fight back. Yeah.
Dude, what are you
what I wanted.
Oh, I think I found somebody.
Saplings.
I'm confused as dicks.
Gavin is literally raving with squids right now.
Oh, there's too many squids.
Yes.
Yes.
Oh, did you get Ray?
Yes. Ray got some gold armor. Nice.
Ray is,
victory
yesing.
Hump.
Ray's
good.
Repping now.
Ah.
No, realistically, nothing is being repped right now.
Oh, God.
He got gold
bloody
armor.
Tentacle.
Oh, God. I have to sit through all of this.
City Central.
Oh, I found this again.
Dude, you're like an anime porno right now. There's so many tentacles.
Ah.
Can I kill spider webs?
I want to break the
cow.
Sounds like Gavin's
yeah,
in
Japan.
I found a sheep dispenser.
Get in the hole, squid.
You found the fluffy sheep?
I found the fluffy sheep dispenser.
Light them on fire.
Look, Lindsay.
I was afraid this would be too
free.
Short,
oh,
but that does not
return
seem to be
to your
a
home,
valid
friend.
Fear.
Has
go.
Anyone found any parts of the
yeah,
tower?
I had
no,
him
just stay
in
there and
Jeff
die.
Has it now, unless he's died.
You're out of water. Jeff doesn't die.
Okay. Okay, where to next?
Jeff dies a lot.
Shut up, Michael.
Jeff better hope there's no lava in this level.
There's no reason to be here.
Protect
all
yourself.
Right. Fucking
Ryan
bounce
was
gas
comes
so on
today.
Fire.
Did God damn it. Way? Where's the...
Yeah, I guess I'll grab these. Why not?
That's a giant mosquito
Ray,
in this room.
Grab
oh, dude, I can play some... Yes.
You're moving so slow, Gavin. You do
holy
it.
Shit.
Dude, I'm
who took the dynamite?
Guy, fat beats
remember?
Incoming.
Huh? Oh,
someone
shit. Whoa. What's up, Caleb?
Boom goes dynamite.
Now I'm stuck
in pictures.
Boom goes
dynamite. I found
pictures. Don't you need fucking
flint... Damn it, Jeff, no.
Fucking yes. thing to start.
Damn it.
Yeah, that's why I'm wondering why someone took it.
Well, how did Caleb get anywhere
Jeff dynamite.
Could get to him?
Caleb's a cheater.
The hell are you talking about?
Okay. He screen looked
wow.
his way out of it.
Hey, Michael. Well, nowhere to go here.
Jack, I found a thing of dynamite.
If anybody needs bones, I'm your guy.
What's up?
Wayo.
Yeah, I saw that.
Boom, boom, boom.
Damn it, Caleb.
I got no way to blow it up.
What'd I do?
So Caleb's cheating already. Shocking.
Cheating. I can't even participate.
There's no.
I think that's the whole point.
He's got a point.
You're here in spirit, Caleb.
No. I've never seen GoldenEye.
I haven't. I've actually never seen GoldenEye.
What do you got, Ray? You got some tower on you?
Got some bones.
It's factual. I don't know.
Holy shit.
Now you know more about me.
I'm very lost.
After a quick screen look, I see that Jeff is a fucking diamond sword.
Yeah, that's why he's killed me four times now.
Jesus.
Hey, Michael, I'm dancing with
I got some
Beyonce
armor now, too, thanks to somebody.
You know, I'm going to fall around.
I mean,
it is
what
cool.
What is
whoa. All right. Well, I came out the back end.
Well, don't be so sure, Michael.
It hang really on.
It's not
am
over
allowed
till,
to go in other people's holes?
Jeff, can you just, like, burn now?
I would blaze.
You can start in any hole you want, but whatever you start in, you should exit out that color.
Okay.
I burn.
Dude, it gets funnier the worse and worse you say it.
Ryan's saying he finished the maze, but did not.
Well, I came out the other side, but I didn't have anything to erect.
It's Caleb.
Who's got the rest of the tower? Somebody has it.
I got a saddle.
Free him and his brother.
What's the rest of the tower?
No, cow.
How much do you have?
Fuck you, cow.
Nothing.
That was for you. Why would you?
No,
how much is the rest?
Well, I guess you would fuck them.
How many do you have?
The best never rest.
Oh, I found the squid orgy that you were referring to.
Well, I'm not believing.
Yeah.
There are cows to kill.
God damn it.
Fucking boated.
Oh, here we go. I got a weapon of some sort.
Yeah.
Oh.
Now
yeah.
you too
no,
can be like
off.
Mark Nutt.
What? Right, hey, I read the sign. You don't have to fucking tell
Ray? I'm going to kill Ryan real fast.
No, you're not.
Yeah, I am.
Ryan's gone.
I'm right behind you, idiot.
Oh, shit. Yeah. Jeff with the insults.
You are exactly as fast as I am.
Yeah.
Oh, well, out of that.
All right, obsidian.
Fucking cows and rays.
The cows will protect me.
I'm so stuck in this...
Yeah.
Are you still stuck in the same spider web you were earlier?
I don't know if it's the same one.
God damn.
Get fucking sheep in the maze. Get out of the way.
Oh, there's all sorts of critters
R&R connection. Ah! Ryan, you're supposed to not run.
Oh, oh boy. Sorry. My
I
bad.
I want to join the fun.
Saddle.
Oh, it's bloody cool.
Boom.
Well, you're too
I'm
slow.
Dead again.
Oh, that was the sheep dispenser.
So I'm going to go ahead and guess
fuck
that.
Ryan.
Oh, I made more sheep.
Dude, Ryan, you got a piece of the tower, don't you, bitch?
I helped Ryan get away. Hey, R&R Jack. Connection forever.
Hey, Gavin.
Stand in the corner and get hit.
No.
Hey, take it.
No.
Oh, take your lumps.
Fuck, what did I do?
Diamond armor.
I got a
don't get
it all.
Diamond
what'd
armor.
What'd you do?
Fuck.
What'd you do?
Are you making so many sheep, good lord?
Guys! We got sheep! We got sheep!
Jesus.
Oh, my God.
Damn it.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
And no one saw
me. I'm in the safe zone.
Look. Wait. I'm hiding.
How many pieces of the tower do you got, Ryan?
I've got the obsidian and one gold block.
Do you want me to check and make sure he's not lying about that?
So, hey,
so
Lindsay.
Ryan.
I'm out the backside with two
backside.
Pieces.
Yes. You do not have enough pieces to complete it.
You
so
go back
I
with
can't
them.
Put them anywhere safe.
Just on you? Yeah, you hold on to them.
Absolutely not.
Your Minecrafty pockets? You know.
No. So basically, you have to keep them on you. So this is fucking crazy. I can't even move. I made too many fucking sheep.
I'm glad Caleb erected his Tower of Pimps, too. Good job, Caleb.
Thanks.
You're a winner.
Man,
that
wall
base. Why did you spawn so many sheep? Good lord.
All right, hang on.
You can't even move through them.
Frame rate.
You were supposed to bounce back!
Where are the sheep?
Jeff, if you want 50
mercy
cookies,
we have to
they're
do
there
this.
For you.
I'm gonna
have
ready
to
kill some sheep.
I'm gonna
where
have
they
to
at?
Kill some sheep.
At least eat all the meat.
Hang on, guys. I'm trying to save the frame rate.
I'm getting a little
sheep
laggy.
Murder.
Thanks for the sheep.
Donate to the Save the Frames Fund.
Oh!
All right. Let's try going this way.
Good
what am
Lord.
I? Oh, I'm on fire. Don't delay
like,
like fire.
Mogar Nut.
Mogar Nut.
Oh, my God.
I have two pieces of tower. Who else has tower pieces?
Jeff
now?
Does. Jeff has an obsidian block and a gold block.
Oh, well, shit. You don't need my
well.
Obsidian, then.
Double obsidian. Is that legal?
God, there's so many of them.
How do I get to the
it's legal
end.
In four states, Ray.
Hopefully you'll find
what are
it,
you
Gavin.
You
can do
about?
It.
Oh, no!
Stay away.
Gavin's mad that
walk
his path
away,
wasn't
I won't
just a straight line.
No. Yeah. We
look
need weapons.
Sheep.
We need to
Christ,
band
Michael.
Together and take
yeah,
Jeff
let's
down.
All punch the shit out of Jeff.
All right. I'm down. Let's do it.
It, no, yeah, it won't work.
No? You don't think so?
With
no.
just fists? Absolutely not.
Yeah.
He's got gold armor and a diamond sword. He'll kill
we,
you beforehand.
We need a sword of some sort.
What,
I
you,
had
what
a
is everybody
really
ganging up on me for?
Because you're the dick with a like, diamond sword.
Whoa.
Also, you're hunting me. Like
sounds
prey.
Like a sweet man.
All right, so how's the lag? I killed about 4,000 sheep.
I'm helping
what
you.
Color? Going I in. Going in.
Orange. Orange, God. You glad I didn't say banana?
I gotta this take you out, buddy. I'm
Ryan
sorry.
Is strategy. Shaking right now.
Huh?
Why?
All this sheep murder.
Ryan is shaking.
Nah. The sheep are fine.
What color am I? I'm
Why would
orange?
Ryan be affected by that, if anything?
Is this the
totally
beginning?
Cool with it.
Shit.
Did yeah. you walk all the way back to the beginning?
No, I did it. Oh, wait, I'm at the start.
Are there a...
Everything's empty.
Yeah, Lindsay, the are there beds at the end?
Fuck. Oh shit!
Gold. What's are they just at the beginning? Back.
What's up, Jeff?
Right. Are there beds at the what? End or just the beginning?
Just the beginning.
Yeah. Shit!
Why the fuck would there be beds at the end?
I don't know. I just wanted to make sure.
Congratulations! You win a nap.
What up?
Fuck! I found the hole again.
Ah nice. Shit! I know where the exit is. That's James useless. Bond references.
What? What's the other one? I only had one.
Goldfinger.
Dude, that's a band.
Oh.
Did you never play Tony Hawk, the first one?
It's a ska band.
Is there anything is there anything underwater? Trombone.
I understand, though, body parts that are golden. Yeah. I see
what's
the confusion.
Anyway, I'm going back on.
Oh, it's not buttery fire, okay? Biscuit base, huh?
Yeah.
Oh.
Maybe if I drown, I'll get out of here.
Why'd you, why'd you do that?
Why'd I do what?
Just if this was a find bitch. The food challenge,
you guys are talking about
won.
Banding together and beating me. I don't want to. Oh. I got to yeah, strike first.
Ray, this palace is like the dollar menu for you, and you can have everything you want.
I found fucking bread, cookies.
Shortcut.
Cake area. Is in there. Crap. That?
Well, I have a comment.
What is it, yeah. Snack well, time with Ray?
I hope
if I
you
find
will.
That, I'll disconnect immediately.
Music. Brian's got some music going on.
Brown man has left the game.
Ryan also has diamond armor.
Yeah, I do.
There's a cow. This is so weird. Everything is so weird.
Did you fall under again?
No, I'm still under.
Whoa.
Just the second
that's
time.
Oh, geez, that's
it's a huge palace.
Caleb drowned,
Caleb drowned himself.
Well, Caleb drowned himself decorating. To get out faster.
That's pretty smart, actually.
I just don't want to do it because I have a bow.
The maximum show. Number of paintings, item Swim. Frames in this world have been reached.
Oh, yeah.
Damn, Lindsay.
I got that message, too. I didn't know that could happen.
Touch.
You got the touch.
You got the power.
Oh,
it's a G.I. Joe song, right?
Jump.
All right.
I need somebody.
My bad.
Right.
Okay. So,
big booty.
I'm climbing
bitches?
Out. Hang on. Any day now.
Don't push me.
Any day now. Cheap.
What the hell?
Whoa.
Push
Gavin.
Me.
Gavin.
What? I was reading what signs.
Where do I... Hey, Lindsay. Where do I erect the Tower of
Ocelots.
Oh, you already done?
Oh, I
want
to touch
you,
the
you
pretty
You found
kitten.
The kitty spawn.
No.
I think I'm here, but there's already a Tower of Pimps here.
Wait, stay Let's where you it. Are, Ray. I'm going to come find yeah, you in the kitty spawn.
How many eggs are in here? Oh.
Did you really put that there?
Oh.
Yeah, well, yeah. Lindsay put one. I put the other.
You can destroy the Tower of Pimps that is here and erect yours. This
can
is the one that I put. Yeah.
Do you have
I don't
all
have
four
anything
blocks?
To destroy
yeah, just build it in
it.
Front.
You bitch.
I'll just build it in front.
All right.
Yeah. Of course, Jeff.
Caleb's is behind. Makes sense.
Jeff just win.
Aw, this
Two,
is nuts.
Three.
Congratulations on second place, Jeff.
Keep spinning.
Tower of Pimps. So that's what happens when I compete. See, this is why I make the maps, because you guys don't stand a fucking chance against the fierce, competent deck.
Yeah.
Dude, I
am surrounded by pussy
come
right
Jeff
now.
I'm impressed
one.
By your
Literally
game and
my dream.
Come through the cap
Using
flap.
Discs.
Didn't Jeff run through
this? Oh, no! They're on fire! What do they do? Oh,
right. I'm on fire, too.
I no
what
longer
want
to be a part of this.
Ah!
Caleb!
Whoa, hey, Caleb.
They Have ran some cake, bitches.
Hey, Ray.
What's up?
Somewhere Gavin's tea. Playing with a cat.
I wanted to come through. I can't fit through the hole. I wanted to
Oh, they're attacking you.
Come here. All
right. Get back. Come get at back, me, you fucks.
So no. Much for the safe zone.
Stop shooting them. What are you doing? Where
dead.
Are you?
Oh, they're dead.
Can I do any damage to you at all, Jeff?
No. Hurt my pride.
Following the cats. Or the ocelots.
Oh, I got one.
Fuck. Ah!
Oompa
I split open.
You popped, dude.
Dude, I
was like throwing rocks at a dead dog.
I had a gold block.
Kitten, no. Come back.
How many gold blocks were in
no.
this?
No!
How many
Make
what?
Sure it doesn't
How many
fall
gold
through
blocks
the
were in this?
There were seven.
Oh, okay.
I got an obsidian block. I think there's obsidian
three. I had five.
Jeez, obsidian blocks?
No, I had five gold blocks.
Jesus.
I've never been to this side of the maze.
All right, well, let's fucking go erect a tower in the other world. Hey, we did it.
Woo!
Just believe us, we did it.
So there was more gold than the tower. The, what?
There was yes, seven. There was actually, enough yeah. for almost
seven
two.
Seven pieces.
Wow. Oh, that's a coal ore.
Oh. Ha. Oh, shit.
Oh.
Where are you at, bitch? Come here.
Oh, gas tears.
Caleb.
I have stabbing technology.
Don't cry,
right?
Am I even doing
I get
any
it.
Damage?
It looks like
no.
a face.
I guess the rules are off.
It's the face check.
Like, unless it's so easy. Unless we have a weapon, it's impossible.
Should
to
we
kill
go
somebody.
Into Achievement yeah. City now and then erect it?
Yes.
Achievement City.
Yeah, absolutely. I guess.
I'm, honestly, I've missed thing. Achievement City. I haven't been
nah,
there in a while.
I haven't been there in a while
We're
either.
Great.
All right, let's go.
Me neither.
Maybe. Game pending.
I was laughing at Caleb.
Found Jack.
Oh.
Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. It hasn't loaded for me. That's why.
Well,
fire.
Hey, what's that?
You house? Will.
Yeah, this shit isn't loaded at all for me yet.
Yeah.
Where you keeping
me that EXP?
Nobody.
Love it.
You gotta wait for the house to start burning.
What the fuck is going on over here?
Nothing. Jack, your house already
don't,
really
don't, even don't come in.
Swirlies.
Don't come in.
What's going on in Ray's house?
Gross. Oh, look, Gavin's updated his.
I could see it through the wall because my game wasn't loaded. Mine?
You put the shopping list.
So is there, what are you guys doing?
Get out of there!
Leveling up.
You know.
Rare candy.
It's so cute. Where's your note?
Yeah? Fucking missing
note. Oh, you took your note off.
Yeah.
Dude, let me get some.
Yeah.
Get some.
It wasn't for my real job.
Oh! Oh! Hey, alright. Alright.
Hey, Caleb, it's a party.
Woo! Alright, is everybody...
Whose birthday is it?
Is everybody here?
Yeah, let's do this.
Not mine.
Caleb, where's your house?
Oh yeah, have you seen your house?
Oh yeah, no, I haven't seen it. I don't know where it is.
Right over here.
Yeah. Where's my
house?
I want to go. I want to go take a bath.
All right.
It's right here.
Everyone's invited to the pool
party. Goddamn sponge is back.
Yeah, pool party.
Woo! Like the aquabats.
Touch dicks.
All right. Come on, we can fit everybody. I swear, there's room for everyone.
I can't touch dicks, but can I go to the pool party?
Yeah, of course.
You get to see this every time you go to your house now.
Who made my?
All right, Gavin's trying to drown everyone. Gavin's on fire.
Damn it,
dude. Ray's front yard looks great now.
I like what you've done with the place,
right? Doing some gardening.
Yeah, me too. It's great.
Little icing. Yeah. Little icing.
All right, we still going? Can I?
Yeah.
Can we end this
thing? Let's fucking
stop burying me alive.
Let's fucking get the tower, Jeff.
All right, I got it right here.
All right,
I gotta go take it down from you, huh?
There's two Edgars over here too. Hey, Edgar.
I got it right here. I mean, it's behind you.
I hate
the
you,
one
Gavin.
And only.
I hate you so much.
Oh, my God. Right. You obliterated my tower. It was kind of sad.
Yeah, wow. Go, didn't even give him a chance to say goodbye,
well,
Jeff.
It's creative.
It feels
so
good
just
to win
obliterated.
Again.
Yeah, it does.
It's been a couple years.
Jeff, I'm glad I can pass the tower pimps back to you.
If I wanted to, if I was going to win it from anybody, Michael, I'd want it to be from you.
I'm glad, because that's what happened.
Team, much respect. Yeah. All right. You guys ready?
It's official.
No, it's not official. That's not official.
One.
What?
I'm coming.
Take two.
Two, three, four.
Yeah. Hey!
Let's get out.
What the hell?
He's an angry, vengeful god, that Ryan.
Seriously, though. Good game, guys.
Oh, my God.
What happened to my sign?
Let's stop.
Oh.